Big honors tonight. Five individuals were inducted into the Hawaii Waterman Hall of Fame, an award given out to those who exemplify Duke Kahanamoku's spirit of aloha.
And it's all part of the Duke's Ocean Fest this year. The award honors people who have contributed to the water sports community and perpetuated the love of the ocean. It includes Randy Rarick, the Triple Crown surf competition organizer and former pro surfer. Also Mark Cunningham, a well-known body surfer. The other three inductees are George Center, Anona Napoleon, and Sonny Tanabe.